It looks like his bet will pay off. Japan's ruling coalition, led by Prime Minister Fumio Kishida, is on track to retain its parliamentary majority.
The votes are still in the process of being counted, but there seems to be strong voices that say a majority for the ruling party is certain. If so, I take it that the people have put their trust in us this election.
But despite the smiles of the conservatives, their party is projected to lose dozens of seats in parliament, turning in its worst performance since 2012. The ruling Liberal Democratic Party has been hurt by its handling of the pandemic. For many Japanese voters, COVID-19 was the main issue. Since Prime Minister Shinzo Abe resigned in August 2020, citing health reasons, the conservatives have struggled to connect with the public. Abe's successor, Yoshihide Suga, barely lasted a year, a victim of record unpopularity. In October, Kishida won his party's leadership race, and with these elections, he looks set to cement his position as prime minister.